This is Hannah, and as you can see, we are sitting in a library, and behind me are some books, or something that looks like books. They're actually not real books, they're just designed as a book. And you might know videos that people post on YouTube and where they present some topic or something, and if you, somebody like me, who notices things, you will see what's behind them. And that unconsciously goes into our mind as suggestion that if there is library, that they're knowledgeable, that they know stuff, if there is something different that might suggest something else. So we have to look at each element. Like you might notice something now behind me that the bits passing or passing away, or whatever that means to you. If you see skull, that might mean different things to different people. So actually the thing is, I'm not in library to look smart, but it was just a quiet place that we could find here. So I just thought I'll share that with you. And yeah, that's just a little snippet of tips from me today. Thank you for watching.